Hi, Sydney. How are you?
Hey, Leora. I'm great. How you doing?
I'm well. Thank you so much. So you gave such a mesmerizing performance in this movie, and I imagine it
Oh,
was such
thank
a
you.
tough role to play because you have to balance the tones, you have to balance her being introverted, but then when she reads her poetry, you can feel her soul kind of come alive. So tell me how about you went about crafting your portrayal?
Oh man, well, thank you for all that. I appreciate it. Yeah, it was such a fun ride to be a part of Makani. And I mean, prepping for her, like going through the script extensively, going through the book, doing my research on like all of these little intimate parts of her, and even creating my own background, journaling as her. I created my own playlist for her that I listened to like during filming, which was really, really fun. So yeah, it was just like living in her space and being like this internal character, which I'm not that way at all. I'm like super vocal, very loud, like super bubbly. So playing Makani was challenging and really cool for me. I really enjoyed being a part of her.
So I have to ask, what was on your Makani
Yes, girl. Okay, so I had some
playlist?
throwback stuff. I had some like 90s R&B, like Aaliyah and Lauryn Hill, and then I had some like kind of
Yes.
90s punk rock in there, Nirvana, Radiohead, all different kinds of stuff. Like really, I envisioned her having like this eclectic playlist that's kind of like little sappy and emotional.
I love it. So I read that there were some creepy moments on set on the goat farm, but I also read that Patrick was saying that you cracked jokes in between takes and you had a little comedy routine with Theodore.
Oh
So
yeah.
tell me about some of your favorite memories from set.
Oh my gosh. Well, first of all, me and Theodore were wildly inappropriate with each other. Like we just had this bond right away where we were really able to like be so silly. We had this one. Oh my gosh, he might hate me for telling you this, but I'm sure one day in an interview he will tell it himself. We had this bit where we were like this old couple that talks like this, and I was like, "Just come over here and kiss me on the mouth." And he was like, "It was so silly." Like I'd sit on him and give him like this old lady lap dance. Like we're like sitting in between takes, like doing these crazy scenes. But yeah, we had this bit where it was like this bickering old like couple, but they would just say like nasty things to each other. Like they're so in love, but they're just like gross. Like, why would you say that? It was so silly. So silly. I don't know how I got away with any of that.
I love it. So, are you into horror films before this?
Yes, it took me some years to not be so scared. But I mean, some of my favorite horror films are definitely like The Shining, Poltergeist, Rosemary's Baby, Scream,
Yes.
Halloween, Nightmare on Elm Street. Love it all. Love all that.
Yes. So, in the spirit of this movie, and then all the characters are afraid of their secrets being exposed, what are some fun facts about yourself that maybe not so many people would know?
Oh, okay, well, one thing that my castmates they told my secret. I started doing stand-up comedy when I was 6 years old, so that's how I got into the industry. Yeah, let's see what else. I am afraid of heights, but I conquer my fear often. I try to. I'll like put myself in these extreme conditions, like zip lining, going on crazy hikes. I want to skydive one day. Yeah, little fun facts about me.
That's amazing. I have not conquered any of my fears. So kudos
I encourage
to
you to do it.
And so finally, what have you been watching lately that you've been really into?
I actually just finished Nine Perfect Strangers and I really, really loved it. I loved it. I thought it was great. Watched the finale a couple of nights ago. It was so, I just love the performances. Now I want to read the book. But yeah, that's been, I love that movie.
I
Oh, that
love it.
show. Sorry.
Yes.
I'm
It's
yes.
okay. Well, thank you so much, Sydney. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your art. Thank you for this performance. I really appreciate it.
Oh, thank you,
Thank
Leora.
you.
So great to talk to you.